Hi everyone, welcome back to the Lawrence at Home. My name is Teacher Vivian, and today we have another story time. But before we get started learning about Rachel Carson, I want to please remind you to like and subscribe to the Lawrence at Home so you can get updates on when we have story time and other cool science stuff. So let's get started learning about this really awesome scientist named Rachel Carson. All right, so today we're going to be learning about Rachel Carson, who is a marine biologist with a really huge impact. Rachel Carson was an awesome woman who did a lot of different things. She was a writer, a scientist, and an ecologist. Whoa, that is really awesome. So she was able to do all three of those things? When I was growing up, I thought you could only be one thing when you were an adult or do only one job, but it looks like she was able to do a lot of different things. So let's find out about what she did. Rachel was born in 1907 in Pennsylvania. At only 11 years old, she wrote a story for a magazine and she won an award. And after high school, she won a scholarship to go study in college. She started studying English, but she decided to study biology. Whoa, that is so awesome that at only 11 years old, she wrote a story and she won an award. That shows me that kids can do a lot of really awesome stuff too. Rachel's teacher, Mary Skinker, inspired her to learn biology. Rachel went to study even more at a school called Johns Hopkins and even became a teacher herself. Here's a picture of her teacher right here. That is so inspiring that her teacher was able to encourage her to learn biology and really go into science, especially during a time when actually there weren't a lot of women who were learning science and biology. That's awesome. I really hope that we can look to our teachers for advice and our teachers can give us good advice and inspire us too. Rachel went on to use her writing skills to write for the radio and science articles about conserving the earth. She even wrote books and shared her knowledge about how to protect the environment. Remember earlier when she was writing when she was 11 years old, she started college learning English but then switched to biology? Well, actually, those writing skills didn't go to waste. And writing is actually super important for science. I'm a scientist myself, and if I don't know how to write or share my thoughts, it's really hard to tell people what science is all about and what we should do about it. So writing is really, really important for science. One of her most famous books was called Silent Spring, about the harm of pesticides. Those are chemicals that they use to kill bugs. Many people did not like what she had to say, but she still had the courage to tell people about how to protect the earth. A lot of people were like, Rachel, why are you saying these things? But she had lots of courage, and she actually talked in front of a lot of people in the government that make a lot of really big decisions, and she was able to tell people, hey, we've got to protect the earth. I learned all this science, and I put it together in writing to share with you. I think one of the coolest things about Rachel Carson was that she was a writer and a scientist. Sometimes I feel like you can only be one or the other, be only good at English or math or English or science or math or science. But actually, all of these things are important for us to be able to convey science, to be able to understand our world better, and like Rachel Carson, share information so that everyone can work together to make the world a better place. It tells me a lot about how scientists need to work together to share ideas among themselves and with the public too, so that we can all work together and make sure the planet is a great place to be. Thank you so much for joining me for Storytime. I hope that you learned a lot about Rachel Carson and were inspired by her story. I just want to remind you to please like and subscribe to the Lawrence at Home so you can get more updates and we can learn more about other awesome scientists in STEAM and other cool science stuff here too. It's so good to see you today. My name is Teacher Vivian, and I'm signing off. Have a great day, scientists.